I'll make it hung up on everything.
Oh, they have to be pretty covered for your axle.
No, axles are big enough. They don't have a whole year to do it.
Is that like damn Hobby Lobby?
Oh, you bet.
And I took the door and I primed.
Well, you got one.
Hey, the one I put in there, it's actually working.
Primed the door and saying.
I think I'm gonna put
I put
healthy stuff in there.
So Christopher was last time.
Bradley just took that over. So Bradley can
what stuff is that?
Chris, right. You got the next one.
When somebody's running.
I need fire around.
Whoa,
accidents.
I'm different.
Yeah. 217.
That tree just saved my life. Yeah, don't do it around me. First scratch. Oh. He knocked
it. He lost his hand. Where is his hand?
Never had that.
Did he never have it?
Nah, he was pointing at one time.
He didn't let go.
Here it is, right here.
You just broke his hand, man.
Clear off. It's 7, not 10 seconds.
Look at that. Now his balance is all up. The grenade's not going to go as far.
Kick the glory, kick the glory.
He's going to have to throw the whole hand instead of.
How many cuts you did for that transparent? You did damn good.
Well, it's got a few of them.
Force it in there.
Because I'm talking about this lap. That is insane. I'm never fucking do that again. I only had one place. But you can see a scrap there. And it was very much under that thing.
Chris does this, just waiting on me to find out.
Oh shit, what ain't my guy? I need to go back.
That little skill with them gatekeeping shots.
Oh, there it is.
I wasn't pointing. What'd you do there?
My hook back there.
Hit the wrong button.
Hit the wrong button.
We got it excited.
Look in the wrong button. Hung up.
Oh, shit.
Janky wanky. Jake, did you get some new stickers?
Thank you. Thank you again. Oh.
If you can get it to settle, you got a good line.
Trying to get that rear axle over that way another inch or so. There, that was it.
Then they had me.
Slide off.
Hey, all that work. Yep.
Finally get up, let out a sigh of relief, and flip over.
I hate that. Like, when that happens right there, you have it, and you're like, okay, I'm going to crawl slow, and it goes.
Yeah, you definitely got that ass end out right now. There you come back with me.
Throw it in the corner. You know what I like to do, Joe? I like to take some of the screws out and just put them in the battery tray. You know what I mean? Like, this is what's gonna happen in a bit. There's gonna be a fucking bolt here in a minute. Yeah, just start swapping parts off of them and they get jealous.
Damn it, he's using my servo!
Gavin, he took my
fucking new truck, he's using my servo on. Fuck you. I got a real
part. He took my tire.
when I saw that hook back there. Mm, that looks pretty good.
Yeah, that's a good spot.
Yeah.
Am I doing the right thing?
Sure. Manifold and then go take
me. Oh, shit, I didn't.
I was on top of a damn elevator.
Cheater.
Wait a minute.
Fuck yeah. You got your cheater, everybody.
I ain't even gonna lie, at first it was shit.
I'm sure.
Because there was just nothing but that black felt paper. That shit was slick. It was hot. My damn boot came apart. That bitch pulled it on me, about shit me.
That's awesome! How the fuck did you do that?
That's iPhone.
What is it?
Try it from there. You want to be able to see it?
I can't stand it.
I was like, nah, not again.
Come on,
Joe.
LG. Hell of a drug.
What you got going on over here?
Hit the red brick, bro.
Hey, Justin.
Oh, my God.
Oh, you're in a hole, dude.
He's what?
He's in a hole.
He's what?
He's not down in a hole. He's just in a hole.
In a hole.
He's actually up in a hole.
I actually just put that red brick in there.
You did?
That I told you he changed something.
Yeah, I stole it from over there.
I knew there was something different. Yeah. I couldn't climb into the other truck door.
No, it doesn't affect the line at all.
It does.
No, it doesn't.
You think it's because of that brick, huh?
Yep. That's a magical brick, dude.
Once the ditch gets a red brick and it's obstacle, it gets 10 times off.
It does. It's a mental thing. It's like a placebo. See that red brick?
The red brick is our keystone.
What do you guys got going on down
there? I don't know.
Pumping each other with
crazy Traxxas loving over there or
right?
something.
No, it's not Traxxas.
Crossbreeding?
Yep.
I don't think that's going on right
now.
You need to exercise. It's not getting permanent. It's straight up.
We'll call the spawn of a Texas.
Sure.
Thank you.
Next time you call Herbie.
And they're all different brands too.
Oh
no, never mind.
Absolutely.
Yeah?
That's
right. No, there's two. Touching about to climb up and all of a sudden it would just slide back to the wall.
I don't have back up and you drive off on top of
them. There you go.
Sorry, Chris.
There
we go.
Yeah!
And sorry, who else is behind Chris?
All right, but those tires ain't big enough for me.
There
we go, I'm coming.
Oh, repeat.
Oh!
He's just looking at it. Would you look at that?
Looks like he almost just drive across his bed, across everyone.
Where's the bed?
No matter what I do, it gets worse for me.
You just went all sideways.
Now, I think you're about to start. If you drop that front,
don't drive it down.
Shit.
You want to bring your tire up top?
Mix that fucking. Yeah. Look, he's stuck now. That's what happens when you jam in my ass. Taking you with me, bitch. You got the fucking hand.
Yo,
hey, don't step on that, man.
Yeah, Joe. That all that is seriously rotten.
Strict rule.
Right, you'll be the next one in the gangbang pile.
Yeah, you'll be on top of all of them.
You got it.
Forward.
There you go.
Slow roll, man.
Shit, this fresh paint. I ain't getting in the middle of that. Hell no.
Well, but where he's lucky is one of the last ones. That's not lucky because Travis is coming up.
Hey, you got a Bronco coming up.
That's a cluster bomb. I just noticed it. Everybody's stacking on top of
I'm
sitting back there at the goods and this is transpiring.
Mick tried to steal my sand ladder.
The best I can explain it, it all started with the raping of the tank.
Yeah.
Right? And it just went from there.
We had enough of Jonathan's fucking abuse.
So what are we going to do? Somebody's got to move.
Bradley's got to move first.
Travis, jump on top.
Yeehaw!
Now, don't think I will.
I might be in trouble.
You're good. You're right. You should be able to land down.
Still giving it to you.
There you go.
Beautiful.
I put my sand ladder back.
They actually come apart.